first time, I realized I was holding them above a higher pitch frame. Of course, now they're all eating. Okay, this one, this is Stout. Kind of wanted you guys to get a feel for his markings and stuff. He's got the tan coming up his leg on that side now. Tan on his face, beautiful tail. Good boy, Scout. He is definitely his father's son. Oh, you're such a good boy. So I can get him to hold up his head so you can see how much neck he has. I'm not quite sure how to show that. Let me stretch it out. Yeah, it's a good boy. There you go. You're a Scout. Yes. I'm going to see whoever this is. Oh, it's Ranger. There's Mr. Ranger. Hi, beautiful. Yeah. You see his beautiful face? Pull this up too high like I did last time. And get a good grip on him. It's this side. And you stretch your head out. And he says, no. Hi, little boy. He is gorgeous. Here he is, Mr. Ranger. And I know you're eating. I'm sorry. This is Spirit, because the Indians name, like, a white bear is a spirit bear and is a good omen, a spirit wolf or a spirit buffalo. He definitely is a lot of white. He's the busiest puppy. Show your nice neck if I can hold you better. You stretch your neck out, bud. Yeah, it's a good boy. Look at you. He's got spots on his butt. And you can see his head, and he's got lots of color and pigment on the inside of his ears. So that's a good thing. Huh. You are a very precious baby. And where is Mr. Blacktail? Can I find him? Up on your front. Where did you hide Blacktail, huh? In the back. This puppy's got the most bone. He looks a lot like Grandpa Raz and his Uncle Sam. Yes, he does. He has a three-quarter length tail. It goes down to the hock, so somebody had a natural bobtail gene in there. There's this other side, so he's like the classic show dog markings with a full white collar and stuff. He is. Big head on him. Yes, you are. And he's got a lot of tan under his tail, so I'm not sure how much bows that would be tan on his face.